Welcome to WEWIN. From an unfortunate accident when two trains collided with each other, to a heavy truck stuck at a railway crossing near Domodedovo, Russia, railway safety concerns come to the forefront. They serve as poignant reminders of the potential dangers inherent in railway transportation and the need for continuous vigilance to prevent such accidents. Let's check it out now. Some crossings may have multiple sets of tracks, so ensure all tracks are clear before proceeding. A heavy truck stuck at a railway crossing near Domodedovo, Russia. Fortunately, no one was injured as a result of the accident. Be alert and focused when approaching and crossing railroad tracks. Never stop, stand, or park your vehicle on railroad tracks. Obviously, something went wrong when these two trains met each other. Never attempt to rush through a crossing, even if you're running late. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. Glad to hear that the driver escaped in time. Respect and adhere to all railroad crossing signals and signs. Trains may appear to be moving slower than they actually are, so never underestimate their speed. Do not drive around lowered crossing gates, even if you think it's safe to do so. Avoid distractions such as using phone or radio when approaching railroad crossings. Be especially cautious at night when visibility may be reduced. Oh my! Check for approaching trains in both directions before changing lanes near a railroad crossing. Keep a safe distance from the train.
Line is running, line is running, line is running.
tragic accident occurred at a railroad crossing in Novi Mir. A snowplow locomotive collided with an ambulance, dragging it 143 meters. Please never do this, front the train. Like video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. A train is always going to win, that's reality. In a harrowing incident on the Trans-Canada Highway near Brooks, Alberta, a snowstorm triggered chaos, leading to a massive pileup involving up to 70 vehicles. Despite a semi-trailer overturning, the driver emerged unscathed. Thanks God. Oh no. So sad that many people were on their cell phone or radio instead of paying attention to the road. Other same care. Obey speed limits. Do not be faster 1 second, but slower the rest of life. A viral video of winter storm tractor trailer crash 2019. Other semi-truck drive past and crash into a snowbank on westbound I-80 through Yuba Pass. Cargo van overturns on Tolo Highway. So terrible. In Zacatecas, Mexico, a harrowing head-on collision between two trains occurred on October 14, 2018. Footage from inside one of the trains reveals the intense chaos as the collision became inevitable. Yes, if there is time, exit the vehicle immediately. Do not attempt to retrieve personal belongings. Remember that your priority is to get away from the tracks as quickly as possible. Never be impatient. On a Thursday morning, a train rammed into a truck stranded on the tracks near Route 9W and New Main Street in Haverstraw, New York. Miraculously, the driver managed to escape to safety just moments before the collision occurred. This dramatic event serves as a stark reminder of the dangers lurk at railway intersections and the importance of swift action in averting potential disasters. The train's long length and weight do not allow it can brake suddenly. Remember it, for your safety. On the afternoon of October 21, 2018, Taiwan Railways Puma train 6,432 from Shulin to Taitung derailed and overturned at Suao Onma station. The entire train was thrown off the tracks, causing seats to shift and tilt, with multiple carriages suffering severe deformation and stacking. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. Although the train guard tried his best to signal, the train could not stop in time. The luxurious white car was dragged more than 500 m and seriously destroyed. Fortunately, the driver wisely escaped before the car stalled on rail. Oh my God! Wow, fast and furious. Being patient can save lives and prevent accidents, especially as crossing railroad. Never be emulated this car. So dangerous. Anyway, trucker was okay. This is a valuable lesson for him and other drivers. A passenger train hit a lorry stopped at the level crossing on Tuesday in Ardui, West Flanders. The first two wagons derailed, but did not overturn. Thanks God. Even though there were no barriers, railway staff held flags and signaled early to signal the approaching train. However, the truck driver's recklessness and impatience left us such serious consequences. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. The driver clearly knew the train was coming. Yes, and he tried to press the accelerator but hesitated when he reached the railroad. And the result is, fortunately, the train only crashed into the trunk and the driver was still safe after that carelessness and recklessness. Why did he stop to wait for the train but then continue pressing the gas pedal? Was he sleepy or there's some confusion? So sad. While the other car stopped to wait for the train to pass, this driver still drove quickly to win the train. What an idiot driver. Never do it. a massive landslide occurred, dislodging a portion of the train from the railroad tracks. So sad for train. Rail barriers play a critical role in railway safety, helping to prevent collisions at railway crossings. Imagine what would happen to this careless motorcyclist without it. So surprised for catching two trains at once. What do you think about this? Have you ever worried for any crash or anything else? The truck, after being struck by the train, was dragged along the tracks for an astonishing 200 meters. A train was traversing the railway crossing while a truck suddenly veered into the oncoming lane, colliding with the crossing barrier, then ramming into a post before careening into a ditch. Thankfully, no other individuals were harmed in this incident. Hope the driver was okay? In Navarro County, flooding led to a train derailment. The conductor initiated an emergency stop upon noticing water pooling on the tracks, but the train submerged before halting completely. In Beaufort, Georgia, the peaceful atmosphere was shattered by a train colliding with a truck on September 2, 2021. Caught on the body camera of a Gwinnett County police officer, the aftermath unfolded dramatically. The truck driver, led astray by his GPS, attempted to cross the tracks at Little Mill Road and West Chadburn Avenue, only to have his trailer wedged on the crossing. Miraculously, no injuries were reported, but the scene was strewn with resilient Milwaukee power tools. What was that driver thinking? He must have lost his train of thought. The fact that he turned left before crossing the railway line meant that he damaged his own car. Anyway, much respect to the train driver who almost stopped it in time. Amazing. I'm really impressed by how fast the train stopped, especially with all those containers in the back. A Union Pacific freight train collided with a white Toyota Camry near Louisville, Kentucky. The train, stretching about 3/4 of a mile long and traveling at 60 mph, approached the Blue Shell Avenue crossing. Despite functioning crossing signals, the Camry, carrying 4 Bhutanese men returning from soccer practice, attempted to cross. This harrowing incident serves as a stark reminder of the devastating consequences of disregarding railway crossing warnings. Never do it. A woman aged 46 was driving with her friend in the passenger seat near train tracks in Hsinchu City, Taiwan. Despite being stopped in traffic with red warning lights indicating an approaching train, she failed to notice the signals. She later admitted to police that she was fatigued, briefly fell asleep at the wheel. Moments later, the speeding Puma Express train collided with their car, resulting in the accident. Pay attention on road and ensure healthy enough when driving. In a dramatic incident in Utah, a 29-year-old woman engaged in a harrowing police chase that culminated in two train collisions on a Sunday morning. After Woods Cross police responded to a disturbance call, the woman, driving a black Mercedes, evaded attempts to pull her over. Despite police sirens, she sped toward a level rail crossing, colliding first with a passing freight train and then being struck by another train. The woman drunk and faces charges of evading arrest. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. Tuolumne County train derailment closes roads, damages cars.
Oh great, now I got famous.
It's a big oops.
It's railway used mostly for hauling lumber to and from local sawmill. A sinkhole under the tracks allegedly, according to local news. A train hit a car on the level crossing on Zhonghu Road in Hualien City. A driver drove onto the railroad tracks while the barrier on the level crossing was lowered, but failed to find a way to leave. The police stressed to the public the importance of promptly responding to such situations, even if it means crossing the level crossing. Hopefully the truck driver got out. Truth is that a car no match for a train. Hopefully, the consequences faced by the driver involved will serve as a poignant reminder to all of us to exercise heightened awareness and adhere to safety protocols when navigating such intersections. A crash earlier this month between a garbage truck and a light rail train in Mesa. Thankfully, no one was seriously hurt. A train cannot be stopped and hurtled down a rail line covered in flames in the city of Aguascalientes, central Mexico, after a truck carrying fuel crashed into an overpass nearby. Like video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. In the early morning hours of October 11, 2020, heavy rainfall led to a major train derailment in Lilburn, Georgia. ACSX conductor's distress call revealed a terrifying scenario trapped crew members in the engine as water flooded in. Luchikili responding swiftly, Lilburn police officer Ahmedin Jachifendik braved the danger, aiding the crew's evacuation amidst exploding cargo, and all are safe. Do not stop on wrong side of train barriers like this. A moving train struck an 18-wheel truck that was sitting on train tracks in Midland County, Texas. Witness saw the train blowing its whistle as it approaches, attempting to warn the truck. However, the truck fails to move and the train crash into it, sending large pipes flying from the flatbed trailer. A train trestle collapse near Sudbury, Ontario, caused a Canadian Pacific train derailment with five freight cars plunging into the water. The incident occurred approximately 25 kilometers south of Sudbury. The train driver looked like to try to apply the brakes, but was no longer able to do so in time. The car was pitiful, even though its owner tried to signal the train.
North Miami, a Brightline train collided with an SUV, narrowly avoided by a family who escaped just in time. The incident, witnessed by bystanders, occurred at Northeast 141 Street and Biscayne. Always be alert to the tracks, even if you don't see any train in the distance. A train collided with a pickup truck stuck on tracks in Midland County. The incident occurred at business I-20 in the West Industrial Area. The truck driver narrowly escaped, seen running off screen before impact, with no other injuries reported. In Aledo, Texas, near Fort Worth, a train derailed on Sunday after striking an 18-wheeler that had become lodged on the tracks.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Holy crap!
West Texas, a tractor trailer became lodged on the tracks and was subsequently struck by a train, which dragged it for half a mile before halting. The driver of the rig managed to exit the tractor mere minutes before the collision occurred on Wednesday morning in Midland. Dramatic footage captured items from the flatbed trailer being flung high into the air as the intersection was shrouded in a cloud of dust.
Damn, holy smokes. Wow. Whoa. Whoa.
Never try to outrun an approaching train or cross the tracks when the warning signals were active. The tow truck driver miraculously emerged unscathed after being struck by a train in Kansas. Bless him. Train hit semi-truck in Marion, Ohio. Thankfully, the driver was safe. Always approach railroad crossings with caution, folks. Someone once told you that don't stop on the tracks is the same mentality as don't run from the police. What do you think about it? Video of a train derailment in Nesconi. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. And that's why you don't drive around the barriers. Never try it. A Brightline train collided with an SUV in Melbourne recently. Newly released video footage shows the SUV attempting to bypass safety measures at a railway crossing. This stresses the importance of railway safety awareness amid increased train traffic. A car flips over in a shocking crash. Running a red light is horrible, but running a red light by that much time is absolutely appalling. People that drive like that should lose their driver's license for life. Following a dust storm crash downstate, mangled vehicles littered I-55. Remember, the streets are for cruising, not colliding. Please, don't emulate it. So terrible. Ensuring there's enough room for your vehicle as crossing trains road.
Hey there, if you are enjoying my content, consider subscribing. You can always change your mind later.
If there's two sets of tracks, well, there are two trains. Never assume it's safe to cross double R tracks. And that's why they tell you to be cautious and stop at railroad crossings. Emergency or not. Oh my God. SUV collides with seeding truck in Medfield by high speed. A car rear-ends a learner driver on the A491 near the Red House glass cone in Wordsley. The impact sends the learner spinning before.
Wow!
Obey speed limit, please.
Stop.
It seems very funny, but don't imitate him. And this is the bad result when you forget the handbrake. Don't ever be so absent-minded. It endangers others. In North Carolina, a driver who ran a stop sign caused a dump truck to crash directly into the side of a brick house. An unfortunate accident because the driver was absent-minded and crashed into the back of a small truck. Be patient, civilized, and stay in your lane. Two semi-trucks crashed on I-80 near Joliet Thursday afternoon. The impact was so strong that the private car immediately reversed. The truck also rolled over, emitting smoke and leaving a brake mark several meters long. People need to be more aware when driving. Car crashed through the guardrail on the outside of the National Highway and rushed down the slope. It seems it disappeared after the crash. Winter driving is one big reason why. God bless all drivers out there and stay safe to return home.
see more cars coming.
Jumping red lights is illegal. Never do it. On the Hangzhou Bay Cross Sea Bridge, a car suddenly went off the road and plunged into the rear of a semi-trailer. The vehicle was almost scrapped. Fortunately, the driver only suffered skin injuries. He told the traffic police that he was neither playing with his cell phone nor speeding, and he might have been a little sleepy at the time. Have you ever experienced sleepiness while driving? What's the best way to deal with it? If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thanks very much. Now, continue. Always stay on your side. Be as calm as you can behind the wheel and never get into ego battles because your life is more valuable. Overtaking is more risky than making you faster. Be patient and respectful when driving. A punish ticket will be sent to the driver after this illegal and dangerous lane encroachment. Never do it. Volvo's front fender is not even cracked. It's really strong and hard. Hope the driver was okay. Be sure to keep a safe distance when there's a large car blocking your view ahead. Please don't brake check anyone on the road. Your safety is worth more than anything else. Obey the speed limit and never turn suddenly like this. Had he not pulled over onto the shoulder, the situation could have become life-threatening. Thank God he was safe. Learn to look in the rearview mirror when changing lanes. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. That's the reason why you must go back to training for 2 years to take the written test and road law test again. As the truck was being raised for a tire rotation after an oil change, a ball joint gave out while reversing, resulting in the front tire sagging. Oh my God! Frankly, sometimes you can't comprehend the driver's thoughts. Eish. Oh, how drunk was he? Remember that no drinking when driving. It's unclear what this Honda was up to. Double your following distance in snowy days. Be more patient. It's like adding an extra layer of protection against slippery surprises. Do you think that she's been sleeping on autopilot? A rubbish truck sideswiped a parked car in Melbourne
so bad. It's better if he stayed at home. So scary. Luckily, he was already switching lanes.
Thank you for staying with us throughout this incredible journey. We'd love to hear which moment resonated with you the most. Please share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. See you in the next video.